Huh? That thing? Our friend did what? 37 at 8? Nah.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the... guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the... but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah, I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're gonna ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so, Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Yards, turn
It's just coming out!
Having a good day!
The fuck is surrounded!
I don't give a shit!
We're being shot at!
Goodbye, cocksucker! Where you gonna go? We have to surround it!
You're not escaping with that smack!
Okay, come on! Good idea when I grabbed the truck.
got myself into. I don't even like fucking heroin. This heroin is cursed. You don't fucking want it.
Stop gawking at directionless heiresses and debutante disasters on the NCMT show I'm Rich. Coming up next week on I'm Rich.
Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with this?
The wedding present for my nephew Frank. Take it out to the big house over Beaverhead Anderson's. You know the one I mean. They'll be waiting here.
Looking for a donkey, a new one. We'll spend a day with hedge fund mogul Kurt Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down to raise the prices of the other half. Or maybe you want to be like Terry McIntosh, this gorgeous model and multi-millionaireess got so bored of the exercise, she purchased a brain and had it in. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich, only on CMT. Weasel News. Now, this Weasel News update brought to you by Lager Beer. An update on the Dragon Brain Massacre. Congressional liberals have...
Hey, you Frankie. Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we can ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you. Yeah, hear you and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It wouldn't be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Dave Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonian, well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should've ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Thanks. I'm Electroshock.